Hi, this is Jenny Schaefer, the life skills teacher at Sunset Middle School.
And I'm Kevin Johnston, adaptive life skills teacher in Reesport.
And then we have Nathan here helping us on camera. So today, Kevin is going to be putting makeup on me, but we're going to social distance while we do it so that we stay safe and follow the rules.
Good call, Jenny. All right, now are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
We're going to start off. What are we starting off with?
You choose. Looks like some lipstick there.
Looks like some lipstick. We need some theme music. Here we go. All right. Don't dun, dun, dun. Move. Pucker. There you go. Quit moving.
Got it.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. What next, Jenny?
This clown is the look you're going for. Okay, let's put this blush on.
Need a lot.
Are you sure you need a lot?
There we go. Don't move. Close your eyes, please. Oh my gosh, you look beautiful. Great. All right, blush is on. What next?
Okay, so we have eyeshadow here. We have a bunch of different colors.
You pick.
Green's my favorite color, so let's start with green. Okay, looks like
fun. All right, now close your eyes, and very important, do not open them. Do not open them.
Yeah, it was my eyebrow. But just
it was a test. You passed. Quiet.
Yeah.
All right. Hold on. Don't move. I need more green. Don't move. Don't move.
It feels like...
Okay. You're good. You can open that eye now. Now, what do you want your other eye to be?
How about this purple color?
Purple!
I think that's plenty.
I'll handle the masterminding around here. Close your eyes.
Oh, I feel it dripping down.
No, it's okay. It's supposed to be that way. Don't move. Don't open your eyes.
If it burns, you know it's working.
If it burns, you know it's working. No, we need more. There we go. There we go. Hold on.
It feels like you don't need to go quite that high.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a different style.
Oh, okay.
Yes!
Good?
We're good!
Wow! Wow!
I did it!
This is fantastic.
You look great. Oh, yeah!
Thanks, Kevin.
Well, no problem.
Well, if school's never open back up, we at least know Mr. Kevin has a new vocation.
That's right.
You guys stay in school and keep working. Keep listening and keep talking.
I don't end up looking like this.
Yeah, don't do this at home.
Don't do this at home.